Hello, teacher.
Good evening, baby. How are you, Nam?
I'm fine.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
Teacher is very tired too because I started teaching at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, baby, we cannot play song anymore because I cannot upload it in YouTube, but I prepare something for you, but not in the YouTube, okay? Because I cannot post it in Pantado because it's black.
Yeah.
Okay, so this time, before we go to our lesson, let me play one song. It's not coming from the YouTube, okay?
Okay.
Can you see it, baby?
Yeah.
Can you see it, baby?
Yeah, I can see it.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap. Point your finger up, point your finger down. Put it on your head.
Hey!
One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, tap, tap, tap.
Point your finger up, point your finger down.
Put it on your nose.
Nose!
One little finger.
Don't laugh at teacher, baby. It's for the kids.
Yes, it's for kids, not me and you.
Sorry, baby, because I need to change the song because when I uploaded our video in YouTube.
Okay, it's okay.
It's black, and the Pantado admin cannot open our video because. It's black because they told me that you played this one, you played this video, the song.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why starting from today, baby. I will not play any song, okay?
Okay.
Okay. But let's start our lesson, baby. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Oh my God! We are going to have a test again, okay?
Okay.
Continuation of the test. Are you? Do you have papers with you?
Paper? Yeah.
In case of, you know, when we will having tests, I want you to prepare it, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let's start. Okay. Look and read. Because our exam is all about reading, okay?
Okay.
The correct words and write them on the lines. There's one example. This place has a lot of money in it. So what do you call that? It's a bank.
Bank.
Bank, baby, bank.
Bank.
Okay, let's start our questions number 1 to 6. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go.
This can take you a top floor quickly.
This can take you to the top floor quickly. What do you call it?
A cinema. No. It's a lift.
Yes, it's a lift. a cinema, baby. Can cinema bring it?
No.
You make teacher fall a laugh. Okay, it's a lift. Say it again, baby. Lift, lift, lift.
Lift, lift, lift.
Okay, next.
This room is under the house. It's basement.
Basement, baby. Hold on, baby.
Basement.
Can you give me 1 minute?
Okay.
I'll get this and I put it at my back. It's aching. My back is aching. Sorry.
Okay.
Oh my God. Okay. So it's a basement.
Yes, a basement.
Number 3.
You can walk up or down there.
This
you can stair.
You can walk up
or down this. A stair.
Okay, stairs, baby, stairs.
Yeah. You can go and see a film there, a cinema.
You can go and see a film there, here.
Here.
Okay, that's the cinema.
Cinema.
Okay.
Number you can 5. Read and play, but you can read them. A library.
Baby, you can read books in this place, but you can't buy them. Again.
Okay. You can read books in this place, but you can't bring them.
Bye. Them.
A library.
Yes, it's a library. Next.
You can see, you can go and see a flock of animals, a zoo.
Yes, not a library, okay? Very good. Okay. So let's try it one by one. A lift, a basement, stairs, a cinema, a library, a zoo. Go.
A lift, a basement, a stairs, a cinema, a library, and a zoo.
Yes. Look and read. Write yes or no.
Okay. Two children in the picture.
That's a yes.
Yeah. Yes.
The boy
is eating. No, the it's girl. Eating.
So are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Yes, a monster.
Monster.
A monster in the small bookcase.
Smaller, yes. Baby, smaller bouquet.
Smaller, yes.
Yes.
The girl is eating a sandwich and reading her book. No.
The girl is eating a sandwich. Say it again, a sandwich.
A sandwich.
Okay, next.
Two monsters are sleeping next to a sofa. No, one monster.
Sleeping next to the sofa.
Sleeping. No.
Okay.
No.
Simon is shouting. Next.
One monster is taking on his shoe. Yes, it is.
Yes.
The boy is sitting at the desk by the wall. Walk? No. Yeah. I think the monster.
The boy is sitting at the desk by the wall. Yes. You're thinking the monster is the one. Oh, yeah. Okay. But the monster is sitting on the bookshelf.
Yeah.
Number 6.
The thing is, monster has got curly hair. Curly?
Curly hair.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yes, baby. It's curly hair.
Yeah. I can see.
Okay, you're joking again, eh? Okay. Example, read the text and choose the best answer. Example, my name's Jill. What's yours?
Peter.
Okay.
Can you help me with the bag,
please? With these bags, please.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, next.
You, I went to shopping with a mommy.
I went shopping with mommy.
Oh. Did. Did I?
Maybe you're talking to Peter, not to yourself, okay?
Okay.
Again, I went shopping with mommy.
Oh. Did I?
No, baby.
I did you. No. Did you?
It's already in the past because you already done shopping with mom. Did you? Okay. So Peter will ask you, did you?
Yes, I do.
You are talking with Peter, not to yourself. I already told that.
Yeah.
Next.
Do you like shopping? Yes, I do.
Very good.
What did you do this morning? I am play Batman. Basketball.
Baby, look at the question. What did you do this morning? So it means that it's already in the past. It already happened. So what will be the answer?
See, I am playing basketball.
When you answered I'm playing basketball, it means that you're doing it right now.
Oh, I guess. I played.
It's already in the past. So I played
basketball.
Yes. Next, always remember that, baby, okay? Put it on your head. Head. Okay.
I love basketball.
Actually.
Yes, it is good game.
Yes. Actually, it is also an answer. Why not, right? Why not to love basketball? Number six.
Can you play with you?
Can I play with you?
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Okay. Read the story. Choose a word from the box. Write the correct word next to number 1 to 6.
I can see red in the picture. I can see a red.
Okay. What, baby?
I can see red. Red, red.
Okay.
Ren is nothing on the picture.
Yeah. It's very fast, baby. That's why you cannot see the rain. I will draw the rain. Do you want me to draw?
Yeah.
Teacher doesn't know how to. It's a bad. Teacher is bad in making drawings. Okay, hold on.
Okay. Last week, we went on a holiday. To the island in this morning, the weather was sunny and hot, and we went swimming in the sea. In the afternoon, we did something different because it's often it's raining then.
It rained then.
Rained then. Out afternoon, we wake up the rivers.
To the jungle on a boat.
Jungle on the boat. Yes, where some very tall trees there. We could see a duck.
Parrots that flew in the trees.
And monkeys
that climb in them.
In them. I saw a long black snake under the leaf of something big.
Of some big
chalk.
Plants too.
I can see a plant. I can see a plant too. When the snake moved, I was afraid. But this come near us. I see a bat that too. What?
I saw some bats that ate fruit too.
I took a great photo with my camera. It was best day of out holiday.
It was the best day of our holiday. Okay, very good, baby. Now, choose the best name for the story.
I stay on the beach. No. Okay.
Yeah. But they went to the beach, right?
No.
Sorry. No. Okay, next.
Island. It's island.
It's an island, okay? Look at the pictures, baby, and read the story. Write words.
You draw? You draw in the woman.
I sorry. Because I draw rain because you told me. Okay. Write words to complete the sentences about the story. You can use 1, 2, or 3 words. Fred and Marty. Can you read it first, baby? I'll correct your pronunciation. Go.
It was a very sunny morning on the Friday. Fred got up, had breakfast with his brother, and then read his new comic and looks at the baby, picture in it.
Okay.
Then he put the his book and pen in his school bag and said goodbye to family. He rode his bike to school and put it next to a long wall there. Our friend's bike were there too.
Okay, let's practice some of the words that I underlined. Friday.
Friday. On Friday, the water.
No, was, baby. Repeat that, teacher. Friday.
Breakfast.
Brother.
Looked.
Pictures.
Family.
There. Very good. Okay. Now let's proceed to the examples.
On Friday, the weather was very sunny.
Okay. Fred ate with his brother that morning.
Okay.
Okay, questions. Can you read the number 1 and fill in the blanks?
After breakfast, Fred looks the picture in his comic.
Okay, Fred.
Fred carried his red carrot. Let me see. It is the
Fred carried his black.
School. I know it. Book and pen.
Yes. Fred went to school by
the bike. Not air.
Okay, next.
Fred went to his classroom and said, sit down. She put his school books on the desk and took in a jacket because I was hot in the room. The room was very quiet because the teacher was there. No teacher there. Went there. Only Fred. When looking at the window, he saw lots of people outside the grasses.
Grass, baby, not grass.
Grass.
Okay, Fred put his blank on the desk when he sat down.
Fred put his school books.
Okay. On the desk when he sat down. Fred didn't want to wear
his jacket.
Okay, because?
It's very hot in the classroom.
Very good. Outside the window?
There were people outside.
Lots of people on the grass.
I can see.
Okay, Fred saw his teacher.
Fred saw his teacher with a guitar.
With his guitar, baby.
Guitar. Oh, his friend was there too. In front of there were two clouds. First, the cloud was a tomato, and I went to a second class mouth. Our children is loud. First stop. Oh, lessons. And then he ran outside and sat down with his friend. Okay. Fred saw his teacher.
Fred's teacher. The teacher had a guitar. Next. Yeah.
Two clowns.
Two clowns were in. Can you read it, baby?
Two clowns were in front of all the children. The children ran. Tomato.
Went in the cloud. Went
in the cloud mouse. The children had the lesson.
Party.
I know party. Because it is last school day.
Okay. Read the text.
The moon is beautiful at night. Sometimes the moon looks big and round over it.
Above us.
But over.
So we're talking about the moon.
It is.
Very good.
Small and thin.
Smaller and thinner.
Thinner. Like a banana.
Baby, smaller and thinner.
Smaller and thinner.
Okay, like?
Like a banana.
Banana. Okay, a lot of
children. A lot of children was to go there, but they... Does. I can't. But it is the very good place. It is sometimes very cold because No. It is and well, sometimes very hot. There's no rest and there isn't no food.
Any food?
There's no animals and no people. Oh, it's not the moon and there's not animal and not people, right?
Yes. Wow.
Bye bye. Goodbye. Bye 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 bye. Goodbye. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet. Bye bye, goodbye. Bye 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 bye.
bye, goodbye, bye, bye, goodbye, bye, 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 goodbye, goodbye.
Actually, baby, I enjoyed our lesson today because our test for today. So, baby, we need to, you know, to practice the...
sing a song?
No, baby, we cannot sing a song. I told you, dog.
No, no. Sing a song you download.
Ah, okay. Hold on, baby. I will put... Okay. Yeah, I have another song. Let me choose. This is one of my favorite song too, baby.
Beautiful day.
I have a lot of song too.
Really, baby, don't play the one that is in commercial because they will.
It's a beautiful day in spring. Hey hey, the sun is shining my way. Birds are singing, the bells are ringing. Today is Easter Sunday. How do you celebrate?
Easter time is here.
What do you like about
Easter time is here?
I love to spend it with my family and friends. I don't want it to end, 'cause I love my family time on Easter Day.
I like to have lots of sweet things to eat. Chocolate eggs are a treat. Easter Bunny might come visit too.
My family gets all dressed up so fine. Those are church at sunrise. Don't forget the yummy Easter food.
I like that game where you roll an egg super fast. Hurry or you'll be last.
When do we cover eggs to hide? I love to make super sparkly ones. Polka dot stripey ones.
I wonder what that basket has inside.
It's time to celebrate.
These are the songs for my younger students. But it's also for you because you're still young.
I have many songs too in the download.
You downloaded it?
It's money.
So can you show me one only? The shortest one, baby, huh?
Okay.
You may share your screen to me.
In Tagalog?
No, in
Zoom?
Yes. Share screen, baby. You can share screen.
Oh. It's a knock. It's a knock, sir. Here. It's not.
You cannot play it. It's okay, baby. Next time.
No, here. It's a knock.
Ah.
You can see it?
Yes, you cannot play. Oh. Okay. So I can I never disabled it. I never do that.
Why do you do that?
I did not do that, baby. How can I do that? I am the one screen sharing it.
I didn't know.
Maybe the pantado is the one doing it. Okay.
Okay. Ah, the student can
you cannot share screen. They don't allow it. The pantado doesn't allow it. Okay.
Okay.
So see you again on Wednesday, baby, okay?
Okay.
7 p.m. 8 p.m., baby. Ah, do you want to have 7 p.m.?
I wouldn't know. I can't. I play badminton.
Wednesday? Oh, my God. 8 p.m., baby.
Okay.
Okay, baby. See you on Wednesday.
Okay. Bye, teacher.
Good night, baby darling.
Okay, bye. See you.